My day begins with the shark research team led by Professor Aaron Henderson. Henderson and his students are investigating how the marine protected areas around South Caicos are affecting the shark population. Their first task for the day is to deploy some baited camera rigs. These rigs will hopefully attract and film several species of sharks. The goal? To learn how many and what species of sharks are here in the marine protected area. Many different species visit the cameras, including nurse sharks, Caribbean reef sharks, tiger sharks, lemon sharks, and even great hammerheads. Next, the team deploys what are known as drum lines. These are baited hooks attached to a float and a weight. They're designed so that sharks can swim around when they're caught so they won't drown. The goal is to catch sharks so they can be tagged and released. With 5 drum lines set, the team goes back to the first one and checks for a shark. The goal is to check each line at least every 10 to 15 minutes so a shark doesn't stay hooked too long.
Oh, there's something.
He's looking straight up at the boat.
Okay, let the line out as quick as you can, Alyssa.
It doesn't take long before they have their first shark. Dr. Henderson places a tag on its dorsal fin while the students take a small tissue sample from its tail for an isotope analysis of the shark's diet.